شيخ انتصار لمحمد الصباح sponsored the Naam Sabah Poetry Evening that hosted poets from all over the GCC to celebrate His Highness the Emirs Sheikh Sabah Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah during the occasion of the National and Liberation Days of Kuwait.
Today, we are hosting a celebration titled Naam Sabah, which is a part of my campaign titled You Deserve Appreciation. The poets were happy to participate and stated that His Highness the Emir, Sheikh Sabah Ahmed al-Jabr al-Sabah, is our father, and Kuwait is our second country. They cooperated with me and they have accepted my invitation to participate in the poetry evening. Guests are attending from all over the GCC without exceptions. Thanks to God Almighty that people from around the GCC love our father the Emir. And I would like to dedicate this evening to His Highness. I was planning for this for a few months prior. My team supported me to make this happen. We are glad to be participants in this event that was sponsored by Sheikh Intisar. This is the least that we can offer for Kuwait in this evening, which was titled Naam Sabah. I discovered my poetic talent when I was around 16 of age, when I started writing patriotic poems. I believe that becoming a poet is a gift from God Almighty, not an adapted skill. And I absolutely admire poetry.
The evening started off with a reciting of the Holy Quran, followed by a speech from Sheikh Intisar, and then the poets started presenting their poetry about Kuwait and His Highness the Emir. The evening was concluded with giving out awards to the poets and the people who were involved in the poetry scene in the region.
Today, we are enjoying an evening of poetry hosted by the Media Center of Poets. Saleh AlObaidi reporting to you for Kuwait English News.